If you're entertained, that's a subtraction. Now let's get to it.